kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. Taken from the 3-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Carries the ball for a nice game. And they make the stop around the 43-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Throws it deep. Missed him.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
From their own 43-yard line, it's second down. Pass complete and taken down immediately. With room to work. Brought down at the 42-yard line.
Impressive gain there by the do-it-all back.
And a quick throw. And he's level at the 30. Over the middle, and he hits him hard at the 20.
That'll make it second and inches.
I got one. Mike 34, Mike 34.
He's got the corner. Nice run to the outside.
That's a deal of 6 on the ball. That makes it first and 10.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 7-yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive.
That'll make it second and 4. 34's
the mic, 34's the mic. He's coming. Check in.
They'll bring him down at the 4. Tackle at the 1.
That makes it first and goal.
And they'll get him in the backfield. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of 1. Runs it again, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage.
That makes his third and goal.
Here's play number 14 of this drive. The short yardage defense here. And he's taken down right around the 6-yard line. But hold on, we got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Offense.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
That brings up fourth and goal.
Fourth down. This should be an easy field goal. The
The kick is up.
And they tack on 3 points.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Florida International ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He got hit hard. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. There's a strike complete. He's down.
Well-designed route and a confidently thrown football by the quarterback. You need those things to make any offense work.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Tackle at the 40. So they'll pick up a first down there on a 7-yard completion.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
Gets out to about the 42-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Second down and 7. Ball on the 42. That's a great tackle at the 43-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it to make a catch.
It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 43. Made around the 40-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Man left, man left. Go down.
Caught open field. He's at the 30. Knocked out of bounds at the 26. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. It's 1st down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Gives it off. And down he goes, around the 6-yard line. 10th play of the drive. Slings it out there. Tight end's got another one. He dives, and he'll be marked down. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, Golden Panthers with a 3-point lead. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number 2. Defense stacked in tight here. Here's a handoff, and he saves the touchdown. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. He gets it up, and the field goal is good.
South Florida. Kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 23.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
He's tackled at the 24-yard line. Taken down at the 36. Quick strike to the back, and he drops it. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. And he throws it away. He airs it out. This one will fall incomplete.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? Drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
And he's taken down at the 32.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
He gets out to about the 35-yard line.
Second down and 7 coming up here.
Ball on the 35. Here's a run. Gets to about the 37-yard line. Quickly, and it's picked off inside the 30 to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
Converts the extra point. Florida International lines up for the kickoff. And he'll return this one from the 7. And he's tackled at the 22-yard line.
So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick 6.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
And they make the stop
at about the 33-yard line.
First and 10, ball on the 33. They line up in the jumbo set. With a run, and he's taken down behind the line.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
And he throws it away.
from their own 31-yard line. Third down.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball, just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
They'll bring him down to the 39-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Florida International is up by a touchdown. Gains his way to the 49-yard line. Slings it. Brought down at the 41-yard line. He gets another carry, and he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. First down.
Fires incomplete, knocked away. He threw that to a guy who was well covered, and it almost got intercepted.
Yeah, he's very lucky. That ball was only tipped.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 28. Nice play to set up first and goal.
What is going on with this defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their schemes. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. And he tackles him hard at the 1-yard line. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Touchdown, Golden Panthers. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
He makes the PAT. Line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the 6. Tackle made at the 26-yard line. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. Gets it out quickly. And he's tackled around the 32-yard line. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's at midfield, and he's taken down right around the 50.
This is a pretty tough guy, and he's a great leader. He's going to do whatever it takes to help his team.
From the 50, first down. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled in the open field. Scrambling around. He's at the 30, and he dives forward.
Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
Brad, I don't know about you, but it looked to me that they just miscommunicated. It looked like the wide receiver was going in one direction and the quarterback was throwing it another direction. They definitely need to get on the same page.
Fires across the middle. Tackle at about the 17-yard line. Rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From the 17-yard line, second down. Just throws this one away. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Strike to the back, no good.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
So with a half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. Kicks away, and he got it. So at the end of the half, FIU leads 17-6.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. If you love or at least just appreciate great offensive line play, we're seeing it in this game. The pass rush has been completely negated, and I know that you guys on defense talk not so much all the time about sacks, but affecting the quarterback. How big a deal is that?
You got to find ways to make him feel uncomfortable, and you'd like to be able to do it with four people and not blitz and put your secondary at risk. But sometimes when you're not getting home, sometimes you got to bring a fifth guy, and you got to bring guy maybe with a cornerback or a nickelback with more speed off of the edge. Right now, what they're doing is not working. They got to change it up, maybe run some line games up front where people cross and stunt. But you have to affect the quarterback if you don't want them to pick you apart.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf in there?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He makes it to the 18-yard line.
Everywhere we go in college football, everybody's got a T-shirt that says finish, finish. Whether that means finish the game or finish the drive. Right now, this offense is moving the ball, but they're not finishing the drive. They got to execute better down closer to their opponent's territory.
Has some daylight. He's out to the 30. He makes his way to about the 42. From their own 42-yard line. First down. They're packed in tight on the line. Gains his way to midfield. That makes it second and two. Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. About 4 yards away here on third down.
Three down, three down. Mike 13, Mike 13.
Throw
throws, and a man wide open, and he missed it. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds.
Guys, I really like what the offensive coordinator is doing here. Throwing it on first and second down will keep the defense guessing.
Complete and taken down immediately. They got 4 yards on that one.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Quick throw, tackle made at the 39.
Number 34 brings us down to the 39-yard
line.
Fires incomplete to the fullback.
Number 33
from the 39-yard line. It's second down. Looks left, finding his tailback. He's pushed out of bounds at the 35-yard line. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Caught, open field. And down he goes at the 24. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's a gain of 7. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
There's a strike complete. He's tackled at the 15. Might have been some early movement up front.
False start. Offense.
They'll line up for another 3rd down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a 3rd down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
And they'll look to convert here on another 3rd down. Here comes the pressure. Throws to the receiver, and he's got it again.
Number 3 on the tackle at the 5-yard line. That makes it 1st and goal.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Quick pass. That's a great tackle at the 3. They pick up 2 on the pass play.
Doesn't look like this defense is going to let them beat them with the deep passes. So they'll allow those short completions to the tight end.
Touchdown, Florida International.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Golden Panthers wideout out with an apparent injury, although he might make a comeback before this game's over. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the 2.
Tackle at the 29. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here.
Down two possessions, this offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
And he has it on the corner. He's taken down around the 31-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. It's second and eight. Ball on the 31. They'll drop him for a loss.
That's a loss of 5 yards. That brings us 3rd and 12.
He flings it. He hauls it in and gets out of bounds. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Looking for the corner. Decent run here, right side.
Gain of 5 on the play. That brings him 2nd and 5.
And he's hit immediately. First and 10. Ball on the 30. Here's the give. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Three, and this is not what the experts predicted. 24-6, Golden Panthers. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. It's the 9th play of the drive. Takes a hand up but brought down before he could go anywhere.
That makes it 2nd and 14.
From the 19-yard line, it's 2nd down. Big opening.
That's a gain of 5 on the play.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And they make the stop at about the 7-yard line. Pickup of about 7 that time on the screen play. And it's the offense that takes the field on 4th down. And the goal line defense digging in here. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. This is the 13th play of this drive. Here's a throw, and it's almost picked.
Number 2, the intended receiver on the play.
They're at the 2. 2nd down. Everybody bunched up tight defensively.
Run.
Touchdown, USF.
kink the defense on that one.
And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion. And they won't get the two. A 14-play, 70-yard drive, but they just get 6 points after failing to convert for two.
A few moments ago, it looked like this team was done. And now they're only down two scores, and they've got the ball back plus momentum. It just shows you how fast things can change.
Last drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here. Second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Oh, great catch. They'll bring him down right around the 36-yard line.
They're completing these underneath routes because pretty soon the defense is going to start to cheat up, and that's when the quarterback will have his chance to go over the top for the big play.
Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. Less than 3 minutes in the game. And a quick throw. Brought down right around the 26-yard line. Quick intercepted. And the quarterback just can't believe it. He really wishes he could have that one back.
Every quarterback has passes that he wishes he could have back. However, hey, a pick is a pick, and no one is going to care how bad he wants that one back.
From their own 24-yard line, first down. And he's tackled at the 36.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
Gains his way to the 46-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
South Florida will take their final timeout. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get them 7, maybe 8 yards. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Up the middle for a nice game. That's good for a gain of 5 yards. First down. A little over a minute in the game. Makes it to the 38-yard line.
And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
That'll make it second and 7.
From the 38-yard line, second down. And he's level at the 36-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series.
This one's in the books, and our final score, Florida International 24, South Florida 12. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.